Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Pisces, we're just gonna dig in, see what the cards have, past, present, future. Wherever you at, place yourself. It may or may not resonate, Pisces. It may. If you're cross-watching, you are welcome. You're probably dating a Pisces, or you know a Pisces. So, guys, don't forget to flip the energies, right? It could be your energy, or it could be the person that you're thinking of, their energy. Holy Spirit, for Pisces. Pisces, what are you dealing with? What are you doing? Wow. Pisces, are you in a Ten of Cups and you're unhappy? Either that, Pisces, maybe you're happy and the person is thinking about you is unhappy. What is this, Pisces? This is your Ten of Cups. Maybe somebody wants a Ten of Cups with you, Pisces, and they're not happy right now with the Sun card in reverse. Yeah, someone's trying to follow their intuition. Pisces, this person loves you. Somebody wants a Ten of Cups with you, Pisces. And they're starting to follow their intuition. I can see right now, wherever they are, they're not happy. Could have been a divorce, a separation, an ending with the Sun card in reverse. But I guess their intuition is poking them, saying, you love Pisces, right? Pisces, let's go with it. It came out. Somebody could see victory with you. They can see building with you, going forward with you. You could be someone who's in the public eye, public recognition, something like that. But whatever the Sun card is, whoever they're leaving or walked away from, they're not getting a new beginning. It's like they don't even want to have with this person anymore. They don't even want to do the deal with this person anymore. They're not happy. They're not even happy with the with their relations, right? But they're healing from it, Pisces. They're getting past it. Whatever this person is, they're getting past it. They're learning to follow their intuition, and their intuition is bringing them to you. But they're burdened. They're dealing with a lot. A lot is on them right now. They feel like they're carrying the weight all by themselves. Something's going on with this person. They don't have a sense of direction right now, Pisces. I guess because something ended in their life, so they don't know where they're going right now. But they do know they love you, is what their intuition is saying. Yeah, this person's heart is broken. Something happened to them, Pisces, 10 times. 10 times over. They kept getting it, right? 10 swords. So something has ended. It was a lost opportunity. Lost opportunity, missed opportunity for them. Yeah, so something has ended in this person's life. They feel like they're in love with you. They can see victory with you. Spirit, clarify the Sun card in reverse. What happened? Yeah, I told you. They're not happy, Pisces. This person wants to come back to you. Six of Swords in reverse. They want to come back to you. Spirit, clarify this High Priestess. Because they're starting to follow their intuition now, and I guess they're realizing they love you. Their intuition told them that their person cheated on them with the Knight of Wands in reverse. So they either found this out, some kind of a way. So that's why they're not happy, is their person cheated on them. Yeah, the secret's out. Mm-hmm. The secret's out. So that's what's bringing this person back to you, is they found out secrets about who they were currently with, and that's why they're not getting these new beginnings. Yeah, Pisces, they're going to offer you this new love because they have an ending in their life. They see you as this Queen of Wands here, Pisces. Holy Spirit, clarify that Ace of Wands in reverse. So this is something that they're not going back to. Yeah, they're walking away, Pisces. I told you. Eight of Cups, they're getting the hell away from this. It's like they don't even want it anymore. They've healed. is too much. Holy Spirit, clarify that the restored delivers. So they're healing from it, Pisces. Yeah, they're going quite, being quite persistent. They're moving on. Page of Pentacles in reverse. This is a death card. This person deceived them. They did. So this was a lost opportunity for them. It was a lost opportunity. So Pisces, that's how you're going to get this new love offer, because, ooh, that was practically thrown out. They're up in their head, though, about you, Pisces. They do have some fear. Could be stuck a little bit, you know. They're definitely not giving it any more of their time. They're not putting in any work. They're fighting back. They're frustrated. But they're on top of things. This person is in control now, Pisces. And I guess they realized this wasn't their wish fulfillment, because they started tapping into their intuition. They ended things with the Queen of Cups in reverse. A very unloving person, mean, nasty. And this person is quite reliable. They got their stuff in order, Pisces. They're definitely coming, right? Knight of Pentacles. Yeah, as soon as they end whatever they're in, they're coming to you, Pisces. They're holding themselves back from this person. King of Cups in reverse. They're taking their love back from somebody. They've been cheated on. They feel like they're doing all the work, Pisces. You're their happy place, and I think they realize it now. I think they're realizing you're who they want to be with. Holy Spirit, clarify this Ten of Cups. Yep, Three of Cups. You're where they want to be, Pisces. Lovers, Three of Cups, Ten of Cups. I think they're realizing that they love you. Sometimes people have to go through lessons, and look at the Two of Wands on the bottom in reverse. They're ending things. There's the Tower. Pisces, somebody is coming to you. Holy Spirit, relationship therapy 101. Disassociation, not being totally present in the moment. Includes daydreaming, resentment, denial, hardening their hearts, flashbacks, living in the future. Pisces, this person is disassociating themselves from this energy here. It's like they're not totally present with this person. They're daydreaming about you. They do have resentment. They're in denial. They're having flashbacks, everything. And they're trying to live in the future in their mind. So they're trying to disassociate themselves from this. Whoever they was with, Pisces just gave them just enough. They kept saying they would change, but they was just giving them the bare minimum. So they gave them just enough, and then they also cheated. So that's what's pushing this person out. And they're in acceptance. They're unconditional acceptance of another person. So they tried to give them unconditional love, Pisces, but I don't know if they got it back in return, or they didn't get it in return, or maybe this person just did one thing too many and they ended it. So they're coming to you, but so now they're disassociating themselves from this connection. Yep, there's the death card right there. Coffin. They're disassociating themselves. This is courtship here. Let's take it. It's in reverse. Pisces, it's over. It's over. Kipper clarified it that fast. Sure did. There's the change. There's the courthouse. And there's high honors. They're probably in front of a court, a judge, or something like that. But they're disassociating themselves from this, Pisces. Because they're in love with you. All right, Pisces. Don't forget to flip these energies, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.